Hey, what's going on, y'all? I know it's been a while since I've been in the scene. You know, just been really busy, man. You know, it's a fast-moving world that we live in today. But anyways, I want to show you, I got a factory AC Delco radio and 5-band equalizer to go into a C1500 that I'm restoring. You can see my videos on that. I almost got it complete. Today, I want to show you the kappa 4x6 CVX plates, max watts 180 watts, and 60 watt RMS. I got it hooked up to a rinky dink amplifier, and I gotta say that these speakers right here, man, they're amazing. I got four of them, and they fit in the dash and they fit in the rear pillars. And I just gotta say, man, for the money, it's worth it. But I'm gonna let you make that decision. And here we go, man. I got some old Master P. You know, it's hard to get a tape. I don't know when the last time you seen a tape or played a tape, but we about to play and see a tape today. All right, here we go. Speakers, man, they're a little beast now, and they ain't hot at all. And I guess you could call this the break-in period, because we just hooked them up together and played them together. So if anybody's got any questions on how to replace the factory bulbs in the head unit with LEDs, or how to be able to hook up RCA jacks to the CDM, it's simpler than you think. Tape player, if anybody's got any problems with the tape player, hit me up, man. I'll walk you through it. Chevy made a bunch of different CDMs, and some are more powerful than others. And if you go on GMT 400 form, there's a fellow on there that's got a list of all the CDM numbers and which ones are good, which ones got the better cooling components in it. But yeah, man, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and I hope it helps y'all out. Thanks.